When the well's dry, we know the worth of water. More than 250 years later, Penn still recognizes that our ability to prosper as a university and a culture depends on our efforts to live sustainably. From the choice of our morning beverage to mode of transportation, the carbon footprint we leave behind will impact generations to come. University President Amy Gutman made environmental sustainability a top priority by signing the American College and University President's Climate Commitment in 2007. Shortly afterward, Penn's Climate Action Plan took shape. Conservation is the theme of Penn's energy programs. We are working hard to renew our campus systems for the 21st century while reducing energy demand. Our Operations Command Center actively manages campus systems to minimize energy consumption while reducing costs and ensuring reliability and occupant comfort. New campus construction has employed the tenets of green design. Green roofs capture stormwater runoff and slow the passage of rainwater into the sewer system. The Horticulture Center uses a ground source heat pump to reduce the building's energy use by 75% over conventional systems. And Weiss Pavilion is a model project in adaptive reuse. Penn's Century Bond program funds improvements of existing buildings through monumental upgrades. The Chemistry Building's 1973 addition received a completely new heating, cooling, and ventilation system, dramatically improving efficiency. Lighting upgrades to 45 buildings on campus have reduced energy usage while improving lighting quality for occupants. Penn's urban park spaces, including Shoemaker Green and Penn Park, were designed with rain gardens and meadows to capture stormwater for the benefit of our regional ecology. In addition to traditional recycling, a portion of Penn's food, paper towel, and yard waste are composted to create environmentally friendly compost tea, which replaces the use of synthetic fertilizer on campus. From supporting cyclists and pedestrians, to ensuring that our fleet of vehicles are as fuel efficient as possible, Penn's integrated transportation services keep our small city of 50,000 people on the move. Our Farm to Fork program sources locally grown foods for a sustainable, low-carbon diet. Penn's purchasing services selects products with reduced environmental impact. Penn encourages the reuse of existing equipment and furniture through Ben's Attic, an online exchange for faculty and staff. The Green Office and Green Labs programs motivates researchers, faculty, and staff to become leaders in sustainability by adopting green practices in water use, energy, and purchasing. Student research assistants in Penn's Integrating Sustainability Across the Curriculum program helps professors bring sustainable concepts to the classroom. Student eco-reps lead by example, teaching themselves and their peers what it means to adopt a green lifestyle. As Penn marks 5 years of progress in environmental sustainability, the university is planning its next steps forward in this area. The recommendations of Penn's Environmental Sustainability Advisory Committee will guide the expanded efforts in Climate Action Plan 2.0. When Ben Franklin said, "Either write something worth reading or do something worth writing," he might have had sustainability in mind. Penn is committed to innovation and research into best environmental practices. In the next 5 years, in the next 50 years, we will continue to learn, teach, and explore sustainability as we rededicate ourselves to leadership in environmental performance and stewardship. The future of our university and beyond depends on it.